Vice President Joe Biden and his wife Jill opened the Working Family Summit Monday in D.C.
It's about creating policies that allow your worker to balance family and work, and it's never going to be an absolute balance, but in a way that's better for them.
It's important that businesses adopt policies that recognize that life is rarely simple and that the American family has changed.
The summit is designed to rally employers and families to get behind the presidential memorandum President Obama will sign later today to help working families get ahead. Biden spoke to the crowd about his own struggles as a working father.
My son Hunter was 3, my son Beau was 4, still in a full body cast, both arms, both legs, all the way up to his neck. And when I'd leave for Washington every day, I could almost hear the fear in their voices. Are you going, Daddy?
Jill Biden stressed that it's not always just the children employees have to worry about.
Particularly those in the sandwich generation, individuals who are caring for their children at the same time they are caring for their parents.
Whether it's aging parents or young kids, the VP says a little understanding can go a long way.
An awful lot of this can be done just by subtle but nonetheless significant understanding of the circumstance that single, particularly single moms and some single dads have to deal with.
Later today, the president will lay out concrete steps to help working families succeed. The steps include increasing access to affordable child care, expanding tax credits that support working families, and continuing to close the pay gap between men and women. For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Lisa Rule.